Hello, this is a video to show how we can convert image into vector file. We can use JPEG, PNG, GIF to convert to SVG vector file format. This application is called Vectorizer.AI. This is free in the beta version. In the example, we can see that if we have a blurry image, we can convert to sharp vector file formats. Let me try to drag an image to test this AI application. I download an image from prepix.com and go back to AI application. And I click and drag into Vectorizer.AI. Is going to processing. So the left hand side is the original image and the right hand side is the vector file. It's quite nice to convert from image to vector. In the beta version, we can download the file format here. So there's many options of file formats like as SVG, EPS, PDF, DXF, and PNG. And I keep it in the default setting and download it. We can use your own setting. So we got a SVG file here. I go to here and right click to open with the Adobe Illustrator. So we got the vector file. I zoom it to see it. It's quite nice. We can have the shape of the heart and the outline of the hand. And I zoom it and control Y to see the outline. It's quite nice. So this is a quick tool to convert image into vector file formats. We can try this for free in the beta version. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.